All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Christopher Moreau. He is the CEO of Algernon Pharmaceuticals. And Chris, it's great to see you again. How are you?
I'm good. Good morning, Steve. How are you doing?
I'm doing very, very well. And really interesting news release out. We talked about sort of some of the top line data that you had on your phase 2A study for Ifenprodil when it comes to IPF and chronic cough. And now you've been able to look more into the numbers and it's actually come back better than you thought. So maybe just remind everyone a little bit about Ifenprodil and specifically what it was looking for these two conditions.
Right. So Ifenprodil is an NMDA receptor antagonist. So it binds with certain cells in the body. Those cells are present. They happen to be present in lung tissue. And when Ifenprodil binds with the receptor, certain things happen and it interferes with signaling that can reduce inflammation. That's what we're seeing from our study. So we were testing Ifenprodil in patients that have a serious fatal lung condition called IPF, idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis. And we wanted to see if Ifenprodil could help these patients. And we tested the drug over 12 weeks. And we reported that 65% of patients either kept their current lung function or we helped the lung function with Ifenprodil. We also tested IPF patients that had chronic cough. You can have chronic cough and not have IPF. It's a cough that lasts for 8 weeks. But if you have IPF and cough, it's even a more difficult condition to treat. And because Ifenprodil is also active in the brain, it's actually, we believe, interfering with the urge to cough. So it's not dealing with the lungs directly in terms of the nerves that are being aggravated and you're coughing. And a chronic cough is what's known as a non-productive cough. So you're not producing anything that you're sort of coughing up, but it can ruin your life. And so what we found is that by doing additional analysis on the data, which can be quite complicated, it turns out that Ifenprodil did even better than we had initially reported on helping these patients with their cough as well.
Chris, IPF is the outcomes are not good. So even, you know, you talk about the statistical improvement that you saw here and so people understand statistical improvements are very significant. And this is a very significant find for Algernon, knowing what IPF is being treated like right now. This is a big step forward, correct?
It's important because if you think about it, your average lifespan is about 3 to 5 years on diagnosis. So if your lung function goes down 2% per month, well, that's 24% in 1 year.
Yeah.
So if you can maintain your lung function, which we did in 65% of the patients over 3 months, I mean, even up to a 2% decline in function monthly is still associated with an improvement in mortality, but we were much, much better than that. So I think what we have here, and here's an important note, none of the current IPF drugs that are either available, approved, or under development are helping cough. Dr. Jackie Smith said it in our news release today that if you can hit IPF and help cough, we think we have people with this serious disease have some significant hope because this would be a game changer.
Okay, and all the data again is going to release sometime in the next month or so. Is that correct?
Right. In August, we'll have lots to review, and we hope to come back to the market with more details, and those details could even be more empowering and give us the information we need now to plan our next clinical trial, which is a phase 2B. Mm-hmm. And likely it's going to be IPF and IPF with cough, patients with that cough, because we think we have a potent drug here on our hands.
All right, we'll leave it there. Christopher, thank you so much. Great to see you again, and we'll talk soon.
Hey, thanks, Steve. Take care.
All right, Christopher Moreau, the CEO of Algernon Pharmaceuticals.